The minimum temperature in the national capital dropped to 8.4 degrees Celsius on Monday as cold winds swept the city. The air quality also improved to the moderate category due to the strong winds. The maximum temperature is expected to settle around 22 degrees Celsius, the India Meteorological Department said. The minimum temperature is set to drop further as icy cold winds from snow-laden western Himalayas continue to blow towards the plains.